No, and every time the last element of array need not it represent the end of the string, because I have said already it may be a much larger than the string the stored in it. So for every time we have to require the end of the string marker, and that can be only fulfilled by the null character. So C must have to represent the null character, that is the end of the string. Okay. So up to this we have seen the what is the string, how we can declare the string, and how it is initialized. Okay, so it is important question that may be asked in the 4 marks. What is the string, how it is declared, and how it is initialized, same way like array. So now we are moving to the next topic, arithmetic operation on the characters on the string. Okay, so the I have said that ki only all the characters or the string that is represented in the memory by the ASCII value, that is nothing but it is the code that represent the 8 bit value for the each character. So I have said that ki if I want to perform the any arithmetic operation on that, then I will perform ki a plus 2, c equal to a plus 2. So that a, that is the character value, it will automatically memory will take the value of a, that is 65, and plus 2, so value of c, that is represented as a 67, that is the already decided value by ASCII code of capital A. Similarly, the another arithmetic operation can also be performed on the string. If I want to perform the relational operation like c is greater, if I want to put some criteria like c greater than equal to 65 and c less than equal to 19, then it can, the particular character, it is in uppercase. If I want to make a program ki I want to find the string, or you have to find the number of characters that is represented in the string in the uppercase, so I can put the same condition. It means I can use the relational expression in the string by using the ASCII code, because the compiler will automatically or memory will automatically takes its ASCII value like 65, or according to if it is the small letter then from the 97, and according to that it will find the ASCII value. Similarly, it will perform the operation. If we are performing the plus, minus, relational, all the operation of arithmetic that can be done, or that can be, we can use on the string. Okay, now we are moving on the next step. If we want to convert the string according to its numeric value, for that the function a2i which will convert the string value to its equivalent numeric value. This function, suppose we are taking one string value number, that is a string value, it will represent the 1900 as a string. If we want to convert the same string value into the equivalent numeric value, for that the C provides the one function that is stored in stdlib.h, it means standard library header file mein ye function hai, which is useful for converting the string value to the equivalent numeric, and that is 1900 here. So here it will convert the function into the equivalent numeric value, and it will be stored in our numeric constant, numeric variable, that is we have defined here as a year. Okay, so NO, that is number, that is the string value, and year, that is the our integer value. So we have actually done this string conversion from to the numeric constant by the A2I function. Similarly, another function I2A is also available, okay, for converting the numeric to the string value. Okay, so yes, okay. So first of all, now we are moving to the, our next, reading the string from the terminal. Okay, same, if we are taking the integer value, we can read it by the from the terminal by percentage d. If we are reading the character value, then percentage c, floating value, then we can read from the terminal by percentage f. Same way, if we want to read the string value then from the terminal, then the one way is using the scanf, and in that we are providing the specification of percentage s. If the string that is represented as a character array, we can read the same character array from the particular our terminal keyboard, then we can take it as a percentage s form. So it will take automatically, compiler will find that it will be read as a string. See here, there is the no requirement of and percent, because the string that represented can be as character pointer, which will from that particular address we are getting the idea or we are getting the values. Okay, so it is actually part of the pointer. Right now we are concentrating on the string, so there is, you should have to remember, if we are not putting the ampersand sign in the string, then it will not take any error, it will automatically take the address value from the keyboard, from our terminal. Okay, but it can take the value up to only the first white space will be found. Whenever we are giving the hello world or any string, then it will take only the value up to the first white space that is found in the our string. Whenever the white space are found in our string, it will left the remaining part, it will leave the remaining part, and it will be read or it will be unread from that part. Okay, that means ke white space which may be includes ke tabs or carriage return, form field, new line, blanks, anything. Okay, giving one example, ki if I want to give the as a input hello world, then only the hello that will be a read from the character array. Okay, and that will be a stored in our array or our string name that we have given here, the add, that will be only the value hello will be stored. Okay, remaining part that will be unread. Okay, because the scanf that can read only up to the first white space, or it can read the first white space that is only that may be only maine kaha ke tab, carriage return, form field, new line, anything. Okay, if we want to store that particular array in our memory, then it will read, or matlab it may be stored in the word hello. So according to that, the 0 1 2 3 remaining part that will, it will be take as a null value, or it may be a unread part that can be represented in memory in this way. Okay, so if one want to read the hello word entirely, then we have to take the two character arrays of appropriate size which can accommodate the hello and word separately. Like in this way, ki I have taken the two character arrays, both can be read. For that we have to represent the 2 times the percentage s for the specification, and the string now hello will be assigned to the add one, same way word will be assigned to the add two. It means the space jahan se aa gaya, from that the next part will be read from the next string value, and it will be stored in the next string character array, or we can say that the next string name, that is the add two. Okay, we can also specify the field width using the percentage ws in the scanf. Okay, suppose we are giving in the characters, for reading the characters, nothing else, this is percentage ws, it means the width specification. That is, suppose I have given the character name scanf in percentage pi s, so I can read that the size, it means only the 5 characters can be a read from the memory or from the terminal, remaining part that will be a remain on left. Suppose I give the string computer, so only the com, then it will be a read, because the size is less than the particular array com. And if I input string computer I will take, then the whole string, it will be a take, it will be a stored in the character array in this way, com, and remaining part that will be a in this way. Okay, the another way for reading the string using the edit set conversion code, that may be a represented in string by like I have given the particular criteria in the rectangle box, ki if I want to read only the character value, then I will put the specification percentage a to z. It means from the string only the part that contains the character value will be read, and it will be written on the particular string, in it will be written on the particular terminal. suppose I have taken the input like New Delhi 11002, then the string that contains the character part, that is only the New Delhi. So the output is only New Delhi, because the remaining part, that is actually the numeric part. So we have not specified in our specification ki I have given only the specification of A to Z. It means only the character value of A to Z that will be read from the string, and remaining part that contains the digit or another value, that will be unread. Okay. Same way, if I use the caret and then after, suppose I will give another character value, then it will read the character value, it will read the character value up to this only, and remaining string after the slash n here, that will be unread. Okay, caret slash n, it means the string after the slash n or new line character, that will be remain unread. Remaining string that can be read easily, ki New Delhi 1102, and then after I have given the input by, so the after the new line character value, that is the by, so only that part remain unread, but remaining New Delhi 11002, that will be easily stored in the memory, or it can be read or printed, it can be a print in the terminal. Here the caret slash n, it means nothing, but it is the after the new line character value, the part, that part will be unread, or it can be skipped by the user. Okay, the another way of getting the string value, that is the gets and getCar. GetCar, actually the function that you have seen in the character part, ki it is used to read the single character value from the terminal. We can use the, if we want to use this function to read the string or to read the successive single characters from the string, then we can use it as a particular looping. If we and we can put the same values in into the character array. Okay, it will take the, whenever we are reading the character one by one character value from the terminal, and if it is it will find the new line character then, or the null character inserted at the end of the string, then it will terminate from that point. Okay, this is the form, general form of the getCar function. K, here we have declared the character ch, in that ch equal to getCar function. Okay, but it doesn't take any parameter, this is the form. Okay, so it will take only the one character value from the terminal. Okay, if I want to take the line of text using the getCar, then I have said that K, you have to represent it as a character array, and you have to use the looping structure for the same. Okay, this is the program for reading the line of the text. Okay, in that I have declared one character array named line and one single character value. Okay, then if I giving that the simple program key, I will read the, or I will count the number of characters given in the particular string. Okay, so for that I will take one character value by, we can get the one character value by using the getCar. Okay, then that value will be stored in the character array, that is our line, we have seen in the last PPT, line, that is our character array, and this here the ch, that is our single character value. So we are getting one character value using the getCar function, and we are storing it in the line C. So initial value of line C, that is the 0. Okay, then it is the increased, according to that we can find the number of characters that we have stored in the character array line. Okay, at last whenever we have read the whole string as a character array, we have to put the null character, because we have stored the particular string as a character array, so we have to represent the end of the string, and that is our null pointer. Okay, so whenever you are printing your string, it will take the whole part. Suppose you have given the input hello how are you, but I have said that key, it can read the string up to only it will find the first white space, so the output is only the hello. ओके. सो यू कैन रीड द सेम स्ट्रिंग वैल्यू कि यहाँ पे यू कैन हियर यू कैन ऑल्सो फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ दैट स्ट्रिंग ऑल्सो. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रीड द होल द कैरेक्टर वैल्यू यू कैन एंटर द स्ट्रिंग वैल्यू. बट द रीड दैट स्ट्रिंग वैल्यू दैट कैन बी रीड यूजिंग इन द लाइन और इट इज इन द स्टोर इन द कैरेक्टर एरे दैट इज ओनली द हेलो. बिकॉज द हेलो दैट स्ट्रिंग पार्ट दैट आफ्टर दैट हेलो द वाइट स्पेस इज देयर एंड इट विल नॉट रीड द रिमेनिंग पार्ट दैट इज अवर हाउ आर यू. ओके. सो लाइन ऑफ टेक्स्ट दैट कैन बी रीड यूजिंग द स्कैनएफ दैट इज ओनली द अप टू द फर्स्ट वाइट स्पेस. ओके. इफ वी आर यूजिंग द गेट्स देन द इट कैन रीड द स्ट्रिंग कंटेनिंग द वाइट स्पेस ऑल्सो which is also a function that is available in the our standard input output.h header file. Okay. So it is the advantage over the scanf. We can say that the scanf can read the string only up to the first white space, but the gets can read the string that contains the white space. So we can give our scanf can read only the one character one word in this way. You can say that ki here we have given the four words, but it can read only the one word at a time because through the one character array, because the remaining part that is separated by the white space. So scanf should have to ignore that part, but gets can read the string that contain the white space, so it can read the whole sentence at a time. Okay. So gets, this is the form of the gets. Here str that is nothing but our string value that can be represented by the character array. So it is read the character value, or it will read that particular string value including the white space. Whenever it will find the new line character, at that time it will terminate that particular string reading and append the null character at the end of the string. Okay. This is the difference that I have already told, scanf and gets, scanf can read the string up to the blank and